Hello, my friends. So, I have a fun announcement for you. So, I am going to be a keynote speaker at the upcoming SMPS Regional Conference. It's in Colorado Springs this year, and it's held September 18th to the 20th. It is a super fun conference if you are in the AEC industry and you're responsible for marketing and business development. I think it can really move the needle for people who are like in this industry where it's rush, 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 and you're always trying to get ahead of your competitor and figure out that little competitive edge. I think it can be so powerful to make sure that you know the trends, the things that are happening, so that you can have the peace of mind that you're doing everything in your power in order to move that company forward. So come hang out with me. I'm going to be the keynote speaker on Friday morning, where we're really going to talk about how you can use public speaking to leverage your business and leverage your career, but most importantly, how vulnerability is actually your greatest asset to overcoming your fears, right? So we're really going to dig into this idea of how you leverage your vulnerability, your authenticity, and how you're going to show up exactly as you are in order to demonstrate your confidence and how freaking kick-ass you are. So come hang out with me. If you do join us, please say hi to me. I love to meet people in the audience and just catch up with you and see what's on your mind. So if you have any questions, there's going to be a link in this post for you to be able to find out more information on the conference and, most importantly, to register. So register, my friends. All right. I hope to see you there.